Congressman Tim Burchett's daughter, Isabel, is now out of the hospital. He posted the update on social media earlier today. She was at East Tennessee Children's Hospital for 16 days after having a horse-related accident. She broke some ribs and her wrist, and she also had other internal injuries.